fantasy, a homage fantasy, and urinating on the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank God for humiliating America by making our top commander in Iraq publicly kiss the blasphemous Quran, a book of tacky Muslim lies told by Muhammad, a bloody, ignorant, murderous, pedophilic gigolo. That's Muhammad. After kissing the satanic, our general was then made publicly presented to Iraqi tribal leaders and publicly apologized for our soldiers who had used it for target practice. How humiliating, how blasphemous, how sinful. We did it in our name. Therefore, to allay and hopefully appease the wrath of God, which he has threatened such blasphemy, the Catholic Church will pick the Iraqi embassy in Washington, D.C., and there burn a copy of the Quran in utter contempt for such base lies hoisted by a charlatan Muhammad upon the sons of men. Deuteronomy 12:3. Picket and Quran burning will take place at noon Friday, May the 30th, at 3421 Massachusetts Avenue Northwest, Washington, D.C. Amen.
For more timely topical Bible commentary, go to GodHatesFags.com, GodHatesAmerica.com, and PriestRateBoys.com. For fascinating video expositions of the signs we carry, go to SignMovies.net. Topical Bible commentary, go to GodHatesFags.com, GodHatesTheWorld.com, and PriestRateBoys.com. And for fascinating video expositions of the signs we carry, go to SignMovies.net.